An interesting match between a right-hander and a left-hander. Which of the two will be able to dictate the flow of play? This point is critical.
15-40.
He seemed to crack under the pressure, and it cost him a break.
That's
what I call a smooth shot.
30, love.
He's being really aggressive right
40,
now.
40, love. Fifteen all. 30.
Out!
Two set points to save.
15, 40.
I hope he doesn't collapse after that break.
Second set.
We've got a tactically interesting match ahead of us, as the two players have the same style of play. Who's going to find the edge?
Love 15. Out.
The forehand goes wide. Not enough control on the shot. And a forehand to win the point.
Out.
A backhand that goes way
40,
wide.
15. Out.
He's a bit too generous.
Love, 15.
He's putting the ball wherever he wants.
15, 4. Fault. Out.
He's trying to make shots that are too complicated.
15, 30.
He got it in the right zone.
30, 4.
He has to be aggressive.
30, 40. Out.
And there, that's it. That was the break point.
Fifteen, love.
This is no time to hesitate.
40, love.
I've got to say, I really do like that back.
40, 15.
Spectacular victory, pure and simple. This should be a great match. Both players have been terrific on their way to the quarters.
Betting 15. Out. Out.
It all comes down to getting the ball into the other side of the court one more time than your opponent.
Love 15. Out.
He's making a mistake. He has to gain time.
Love 40.
He has to stay focused.
Fifteen-40.
He has to be aggressive.
Ready? 40.
and he gets the break. Incredible. Oh, might have been a good idea to let that one go.
Out. 30. Love.
He's playing unconscious. A blowout. A real one-way match. Don't think for a minute that because both players have the same style, it's going to be boring. It should be anything but. Amazing! A boxer's forehand.
15.
Take a look at that backhand. It's absolutely perfect. Now's definitely not the time for a double fall.
30, 40.
Whoa! The power behind that one.
40.
Advantage. Break point.
Out.
Deuce.
Deuce.
Now would be a great time to pull out an ace.
Advantage. Out.
He has to focus. He's putting too much faith in his backhand.
15.
He got an incredible angle
15,
in that one.
Old. Out.
He has to play to those areas he knows he can hit.
15, 30. Fault. Out.
Two break points. He's got to keep the pressure on the return.
Fault.
He needs to change his positioning on the return.
30,
it just isn't
40.
Good.
Out.
That break creates a bit of breathing room now.
Log 15. Out. 15. All.
Great shoulder rotation
15,
on that stroke.
40. Fault. Out.
This is no time to hesitate.
30, 40. Out.
That backhand was there for the taking.
Deuce.
Out.
He's in a tough spot.
Advantage. Love, 15.
Out!
Love, 30.
He's really hitting every corner of the court.
15, 30.
Bold!
Superb. That was the perfect shot.
Ready, all.
Wow, what a magical serve.
Out.
And it's deuce.
Deuce.
There was no way he could miss that backhand.
Advantage.
Terrific winning backhand.
Deuce.
This is a difficult serve to return.
Out.
He went to pieces on that volley.
Deuce.
What a return!
Advantage!
Fault!
What an elegant backhand.
Deuce.
He's taking control of the game.
Advantage.
Fault.
Well, that's one set done.
It'll be interesting to watch this match. It's kind of like they're going to be playing against a mirror. That's how similar their styles are.
Love 15. Love 30.
He has to play the percentages.
Love 40.
Boom. What planet is he from?
15-40.
Bald!
That break was important.
Love 15.
Bald! Bald!
Oh no! What a terrible
Love
error.
30.
Out.
30 all.
All the pressure's on him. He gives up the break. He's got to be furious with himself. He's getting a lot of power from his legs.
15, love.
Wow, that point was all over the place.
40, love.
Bald!
Not far from being the best backhand on the circuit.
15 love. Love. Love.
He's got the broom out too. He's sweeping the lines with his shots. It's incredible how he's giving away points.
Love 15.
That's the mark of a true champion.
30-15.
Nope, that's out.
15, love.
That's what's called tennis perfection.
30, love.
How can he have so much power?
Love.
How could he miss that backhand? He's got incredible power.
One, zero.
That technique is perfect.
Zero. Three, zero.
Out.
Four, zero.
That was technical perfection.
4-1.
Bolt!
Five, one. Five, two.
This point is critical.
6-2.
He has to stay focused.
6-3.
This point is critical.
6-4.
He has to stay focused.
6-5.
How on earth did he manage to win that one?